All right, this is the last day for parents to apply for Georgia's special needs program. If your child lives with special needs, you could get up to $500 to help with anything you spent on their education during the pandemic. It includes things like tutoring support, coaching, or even school materials. You can find the application online at gadoe.org. Good